Well, this particular rugby camp is something that I think is remarkable.
Yeah, well, the history behind it is we've been involved for about 13 years now. This is our second year as the major sponsor. Give us the opportunity of regional kids to train with Metro kids, and the regional kids at a camp at this level might otherwise not have exposure to the level of coaching.
This camp fits beautifully with New England Mutual's values in trying to foster good community spirit and to promote leadership and teamwork.
Look, I think camps like this, national camps where you get a lot of kids together, is really important to sort of building the foundations and the stepping stones for skill involved with rugby.
It's great for certainly the young guys to get together, great coaching staff here who show them a lot of new drills and techniques and the finer points of rugby.
Over the course of 4 days, what we're trying to look for is skill progression, but a lot of game understanding as well.
It's just important for them to get out and, you know, try new things. And
drawing 300 young men from across the state, 80% I think from the country and 20% from the city. So a chance for them to rub shoulders in a great setting.
For us, promoting homegrown talent I think is one of the critical things that's great for the community.
There's a real skill and an individual focus that we've done pretty well to get one coach between 7 or 8 kids, so there's plenty of coaches to give individual feedback.
At an early age, of the age of 6 through to sort of 17, is really, really important for the developmental stage of their rugby.
You know, rugby becomes sort of a passion, and you know, hopefully some of them will, you know, carry on to bigger and better things. And
coming to camps like this, you get that huge knowledge base that you can then go back and take back to your own club and keep working on.
We can get expert coaches out here to sort of show them the skills and drills, and hopefully they work on it.
This is a wonderful camp, and you'll see it run very professionally, and good outcomes for our young men.
It's a great stepping stone for these guys learning, and it's good to have some Waratah players coming, and you know, they can see their idols and sort of follow them through their career.